I think it's about being a brave leader in today's world, really, of education. It's forever changing. I'm very privileged to sit on the head teachers reference group in London and the head teacher board, and I just see things changing. I sometimes think in education, on the ground, we seem to be doing the same, and we need to be moving much more quickly and being braver.